John Tester. He still works the same Montana soil his granddad homesteaded more than a century ago. It keeps him humble, grounded in the fight for Montana's way of life. It's why John Tester fought for safe drinking water, protected the North Fork from mining and drilling. And it's why Tester always fought to keep Montana's public lands public for ranchers, hunters, and taxpayers alike. That's Montana's John Tester.